Entertainment. If there is one thing that is painfully obvious that has taken me over a year and a half to learn, it is that I need to be more entertaining. Seriously, though, I'm painfully boring on this channel, and I don't know why it's taken me over a year and a half to realize that, but it's just true. Just is. Like the accent that I was doing just a second ago, I don't know why the hell I did that. I just felt like it. But I need to do stuff like that more often, you know? Be weird in a hopefully endearing way, for the sake of actual entertainment. And that way I'm not just a person just having a conversation with you. I mean, you can get that in a much better experience with your friends or just anyone that you know, someone you literally just met. You know, if I want people to come look at my channel, I have to actually have a reason to bring you here. So that is something that I've just suddenly realized that is going to need to be a focus for the rest of this year that I'm making videos every single day. I need a major focus. You know, I've had different major focuses as time has gone on, and I feel like I've just mastered one more, which is getting a video out every day without feeling like I'm constantly straining myself and pushing my schedule, you know? I've gotten pretty good at making a video every day, coming up with an idea, executing it in a timely manner without losing insane amounts of sleep. I'm finally getting that under wraps, right? So what's my next big thing I need to focus on? Entertainment. I really, really need to focus on that. Being less timid in front of the camera and being afraid to, like, act out more and do more weird slash funny things. You know, I don't get anywhere if I don't do that kind of stuff. So that's going to be a major focus for me over the course of the next year of this channel or the rest of this year is, and during my live streams, is being more entertaining, actually providing you guys with something to maybe laugh about or to laugh at. If I'm being a complete and total idiot, that's fine. But I really, really need to figure out how to do that better. So I'm not saying that I'm suddenly going to become a master of entertainment, but I will be practicing it. I definitely, definitely will be. Trying to just do stuff that's more engaging. Because I have tried to work on engagement, and I've gotten a lot better about that. Like actually talking to the camera, looking into the camera, during live streams, talking consistently, that kind of stuff. And I've gotten a lot better about that, and doing live streams has actually helped me a lot, reduce the amount of editing that I need to do when I make videos, because I don't talk over myself as much, you know. Having a live setting really helps me practice that. But one thing I haven't been practicing is just being more entertaining, which is, I feel like, a step above. I don't know why I did that. I do that sometimes, and I used to edit it out all the time. Sometimes I just, like, get air that just comes up, but not a burp. I don't burp, by the way. That's just something I don't do. But that's a topic for another day. I feel like entertaining is a step above engagement, right? You can constantly talk to a camera all you want to, and that's not necessarily easy to always search and find something to talk about that involves what's going on, or at least involves something relevant that someone might care to hear about. That's, technically you can be engaging by doing that, but I feel like a step above that is entertainment, beyond just engagement. Something that actually can make someone laugh, or make someone intrigued, or whatever. You know, my point is that I'm not good enough at that, and I want to get better at it. So that's what I'm going to be practicing a lot on this channel, is being more entertaining. That's all I have for this episode. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.